Today, we're going back to Ray's. There's Ray's right there. And we're here. Yeah, this bike is really twitchy with these 26-inch wheels. You have to really watch your body posture with this. All right, here we go. I'm still not clearing these jumps. This is a really weird position. Sitting down on this bike isn't exactly comfortable. This section here, I can never get any air. I've been jumping pretty good today, so let's try the blue trail. I have not ridden this trail yet because it's expert jumps, but I can always roll them if they're too big. So I'm at least gonna try them. Yeah, that's way beyond my skill level. It was good to try out though. Let's go this way. This way. Easy, easy.
Damn, I'm squeezing.
Oh, that's rough. Okay, let's try something new. Woo! Front wheel wants to go high on that. Well, I took the wrong line. Okay. That was still interesting. I've never taken that line before. there. Not too fast. Woo! Okay, too much. Lost my balance. I'll do a small little lap around this, why not? Everybody, if you like this video, make sure to press the like button down below. If you have any questions or comments, or if you want to talk to me on the channel, then leave a comment down below the video. And if you like all the videos I create and you want to see more, especially when I upload them, then hit the subscribe button. And I will see you all in the next video. See you, everybody.